have such a bad attitude.
Did he kick you out?
No. Put me on pots and pans for the rest of the semester.
Could be worse.
Yeah. Could have smashed my kneecaps in with a ball-peen hammer. God, that fucker. That asshole. Get up. Get up. We gotta strike back. I mean, we have to do something epic tonight, or else I'm gonna look like a douchebag to the entire school. Come on.
You were born looking like a douchebag, Billy.
Come on, Joey, get dressed.
I don't want to, man. I want to go to sleep. I want to dream about Jennifer.
Later. It's fucking humiliating, man.
Okay.
See, they're up for it.
You know me, man. I'm always up for it.
Good, good.
What am I up for tonight?
I don't know. I'm thinking about it.
Fire hoses.
That's been done.
Cherry bombs in the toilets.
It's too destructive. I mean, that would let the dean know that he got under our skin. No, it's gotta be cooler than that. It's gotta be something witty. Something elegant.
Why don't you think about it while I take a nap?
I got it. Come on. I love this.